to this engine. So once again, it's a full loss system, castor oil under it. It's 110 horsepower, and this aircraft, as you know, was the first one to be able to shoot through the propeller. So the French tried to do it, but they only had some metal plate around the edges of the prop to deflect, which wasn't very good. So it was an Amiral Saunier who crashed into the enemy lines, into the German lines, and Anthony Fokker had a look at it and modified it and made it his own design, and that was the first aircraft in 1960 to have a synchronized gear, so able to shoot with a prop. So imagine with a pen, paper, and brain, no computer.
Yep.